Welcome back, everybody. We're playing Golden Sun. I'm Amian, and we're about to start doing some grinding so that we can hopefully finish the lighthouse battle. So I believe I said that if I needed to gain extra experience to do the lighthouse, that I would go back and finish Crossbone Island and take the secondary lighthouse path as well. Let's start with the Crossbow Island thing, because if I can beat that boss, it'll give me a good indication as to how close I am to handling the lighthouse battle. We did get through that first phase fairly easily. It's the second phase with the dragon that's been giving me problems. Also, I did go back and replay with all my audio. I hope I found a good balance. I apologize for the last one. Here it is. There we go. Okay. Alright. Now, I usually don't enjoy grinding. I prefer to try to gain the experience as I go. This is the one instance in which I feel like it's appropriate. For my style, because I want to finish the game. There we go. So usually what I do is I play as best I can to get the experience I need as I go, and then at the very end, I always end up doing something like this. Alright, so we want to find that red tornado again. One that'll actually have an effect on the critters. Thank you. Oh, no, we're not trying to fight it. We're not trying to fight it. Although we might do that, actually, after we do Crossbone Island, because the little red one can be quite difficult, if I remember correctly. Alright, so we gotta get our way up again. I believe I have to move some shit around. Oh, let's actually move one. This is the one spot where the vines you grow do not stay grown. Let's trade this gin back. Alright, now we just gotta get down to where we left off. I should go ahead and give everybody a healing bump before we get too far. One hit point on Mia. The beauty of moving those stones is it holds you mark where you left off. This is the room where we needed the carry stones. Okay, so I think yes, we can lift that onto the shelf. That's gotta be there, otherwise we can't get the chest. Okay, so we do have to reset it. We're gonna have to go back and we're gonna have to reset. Oh, what am I doing? I need to go back this way. Because if we put it on this side. That one. So if we really want everything, we'll have to reset the stones and go back in. Carry. There we go. I must have hit lift. There we go. Coin is good. We like coin. Alright, next puzzle. Of course, we got the monsters. These block damage ones are really good to use because they do help. They very much do. No, we don't want that. Okay. I may be about to lose Crossbone Island. Might as well summon it, see if I can't knock him out real quick. Nope. Alright, we went down. Alright. It is really nice when you can revive your own characters. Alright, let's figure out where we are. Alright, we're not too far. We are not too far. I thought for sure it was going to send us back to the Lullabero, because that was the last one I was in. So let's go try this again. Try to get up the ladder. There we go. So I had a thought the other day about possibly playing some escape room themes and having a little escape room playlist. If that's something you'd like to see, let me know in the comments. Away we go. Again, we gotta do this again. There we are. No. What am I doing? That. There we go. Bottom we go. I have a plan this time. We shall see if it works. If you're having trouble getting through the lighthouse, I highly recommend you come to Crossbone Island, because the experience you get from battling these gate monsters is well worth it. We go. See if this works. Or if this at least gets me further ahead of where I was. I just have the one to deal with. That was worth it. Okay, we got the earthen wall up. Agility boosted, that should hopefully give me a time to get spritz out before this thing goes. Yep, there we go. That might save Ivan. Oh good, it went after Garrett. And now we have some gin set. This is working out okay. Go! That worked! Woohoo! Oh, and I got a water alive. That was worth it. All right. What is this one? This one is some kind of water test. Okay, so we need... Oh, what did I just do? Okay, so if we want to get to that, then we have to do this. This, on the other hand. Let's see if this is the right move. Gotta go back around. I can't get back around because I blocked myself. Okay. Well then, let's go back. It's a pity you can't stand on top of that. Okay. So there's a very specific order that had to be done in. Okay. Now, how do I get back? I thought that we'd be able to cross over once we got that log move, but no. So we have to... We may have to enter and leave a couple times. And reset. Okay. I'm going to get it. And I just realized that this one I can access like this. There we go. Because I feel like for a chest to be that hard to get at, there has to be something worthwhile in it. Get back to the side. I needed to reset it before I went up the ladder. There we go. All that effort, and I forgot to move that log. You'd think I would know what I was doing. One more time. Okay. See if we can't remember what we're doing this time. Oh. I've gotta come in from the other side to get that one. Okay. So that's up. Now the log has moved. Now that one has moved. Oh, but it's cursed, isn't it? No, maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. I'm not seeing the obnoxious red halo, just the outline. Okay, let's... There we go. Let's try that and see if it doesn't help. Yeah, because he doesn't have any other rings equipped, so why not? Do a quick healing bump to everybody before we go down to the next floor. All right. Next puzzle, next fight. Oh, I should have reset all the gen. Oh well. Let's try this. Look how ugly these things are. I would hate to actually meet these in like a D&D campaign or something. That'd be a scary monster. Double-headed, drooling, red eyes. I might need to build that. Resistant to cold, and they can summon, I don't know, frost rays or something. Ooh. Okay, so the biting hurts. The icing's not so much. Need me a backup. Oh, let's summon. Oh, I don't have enough set. Okay. Still up. Okay, that's annoying. Oh, but it's poisoned. Poisoned is good. Poison took its toll. All right. Okay, so I need to... Okay. That's all I need to get revived back. Everybody's sealed up again. Okay, we have a water puzzle now. Let's see. Start with that. Oh, that's how you get to that one. Okay. I have an idea. This has got to be a mimic. No, it's not. So, wow. Okay, I was completely wrong there. The one in the middle, though. Trying to see what lines up that would get me. I don't know. I'll think about it. We'll see if I can figure it out later. There's a little cross over there. Have an idea. I think I can see my way to this. Back. There. No, that was cursed. That one was very definitely cursed. So I think that's that one. Push that back into place. Okay, so I'm going to set all my gen for the next battle. Because I believe the next one... So the idea is all but one that gives you a djinn to summon on turn two after you've done all your summons. Turn three, you should get a djinn to set once you send all those back out. Turn four, you can do all your summons again. Hopefully, that's enough to get you most of the way through the fight. And that is the strategy I'm currently attempting to use. Alright, so I'm pretty sure that chest in the middle is a mimic. And I'm pretty sure that if we try to go up here, that we'll have the big bad. Yep, here's Deadbeard. I'm doing him before the mimic because I don't want to waste my summons on a mimic. He is huge. Ouch. I should have put that barrier into place and I went straight for judgment. That is my mistake. No, I just gotta wait for somebody's gym to pop back up so that I can rank out of Ivan. Okay. Okay, Mia has due. Good one. Okay. Unable to move is good. About to lose this, and then we'll have to all come back here. Oh, Mia's still up. Alright, Mia. Let's see. Nope. Not up for long. Alright. Maybe I should have tackled that mimic first. Thank you. All right, back we go. Able to jump on the ladder that time. You know what? Let's fight the lizard real quick and see if that doesn't give us a few more experience as well. Because I do think it'll regenerate. It's actually pretty. It's been a bit since I've seen this. Okay. Nope. I want to undo that. I actually want to do this correctly this time. There we go. Granite is up. Meteor. Thor. Glorious. There's Zephyr, so Mia should hopefully be able to get off that spritz. There's a Judgment. 830 damage, that's not bad at all. There's Spritz. So this round again. So far, so good. And there it goes. Okay, so that worked on the Tempest Lizard. I should bump the level. So I think we go back in. Keep everybody Cure Boost. Okay. If we come back out, it should. Oh, we may have to leave the desert completely. Okay. Well, that is on me. Hear all the gin resetting, the little chirps. Desert. We're gonna go back in real quick. Actually, I think there might be a synergy stone right here, and I could use it. Yes. Alright, let's go see if that tornado is back. If it is not, then we will learn what not to do. You gotta wait. Yeah, we'll find out. It is back. Okay. So we are okay. We just need to leave the desert for it to regenerate. All right. Now we'll go back to Crossbone Isle. Back down to Deadbeard. What am I doing? Moving Jin around again. Nope. go ahead and set these so we're ready. Alright, now we gotta go all the way back down. So bear with me as we run through level and level of this long... I think it must be like a volcano dungeon or something. I think it's really cool that it's designed that way. I'm thinking, and don't tell any of my players this, but I have this idea to make a sort of ancient sorcerer's vault or something that's kind of designed after Crossbone Island. And what I'm trying to decide is if I want the monsters at the doors to be like automatons or golems, or if I want them to be actual monsters, or maybe even spirits of the dead, like if it was an evil necromancer or something that changed spirits to these doors until they were defeated in combat. It's a thought right now, it's still in process, but I think it'd make a great D&D dungeon. Especially if each room was a puzzle you had to solve to get to the next level. Have to think of how many floors it's actually going to be, though. Alright. So, we're going to actually stop here. I think this is probably a great spot, and we can pick up with the battle for Deadbeard next time. Until then, I hope you all had fun, and as always, have a wonderful day. Thank you.